Now let me show you how to use the MeasureMaster Pro's weight per volume function. This is a function that allows you to take any cubic volume of sand or gravel or cement or whatever and convert it to weight based on a known factor. The default factor we have stored in here, if you recall this, is 1.5 tons per cubic yard. You can store any value for any kind of volume quantity you want there, but we're going to use that for right now. So let's just put in a quantity of, say, 100. That might be a bit much. Let's back up using the backspace key. You can back digits out one at a time. Let's go 10 cubic yards. Yard, 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 enters cubic yards. Now let's convert that to tons. And over the 6 key, it says tons, so press that there. That's going to be, of course, 15 tons. I can also convert that to metric tons. Over the 3 key, metric tons, 13.6. If you want to see a real big number, I'll convert that to pounds, and there you go. That's a basic overview on the weight per volume function. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.